Yo, I'm Scott Howell.
And I'm super high.
And we're the best, I'ma tell you why. We're better than pizza.
And ecstasy.
We're the prank masters.
With a Z.
What makes us great, I'll tell you what.
No other prank duo has such good butts.
Yeah, we like our butts, and we can't deny. We've pranked every monster at Spooky High. We've pranked the students.
We've pranked the teachers.
We've pranked vampires and mythical creatures.
One time we did a prank on an ocelot.
That prank was awesome, bro.
Pranks a lot.
So let me give you some free advice. We've pranked you once, we're gonna prank you twice. Cause we've been spending all our lives living in a prankster's paradise. Prank masters, doing pranks and causing disasters. Prank masters, sacrificing to our dark master. We're taking dank pranks all the way to the prank bank, but we needed something new to fill up our prank tank. So we found this book and it really charmed us.
The cover's made of skin, so you know it's harmless.
We opened it up and the words started bleeding.
Way more exciting than regular reading.
To harness its power, it asked for our souls. We pledged them just for one reason.
The lulls.
The book was written by the Dread Zagord. If it wrote this book,
it must be a prank lord.
So we summoned it here with the sole intention
of pranking the crap out of this dimension.
So if you're wondering who to thank, we've got two words. Per
ain't.
We've doomed this plane for eternity.
Cause we're the prank masters.
With a Z.
Where are all our friends?